Ladies and gentlemen, please take a look at the next breakthrough in the reinvention of Lincoln.